he spent his whole life in politics. That was the one thing that really absorbed him outside the professional law of law. He was very good at it, though. He enjoyed politics. He enjoyed meeting people, shaking hands, introducing himself. He enjoyed traveling around in Illinois, first of all, getting large groups of people to talk to, and he knew everybody by name. He liked people. He liked to work with people. He liked to help people. And those, I think, are attributes of a good politician.